What's up, guys? Welcome to Blake's Garage. Today I am heading out to Prairie City OHV Park. So it's a off-highway vehicle park. I think they call it something else now, but basically there is a go-kart track out there, and I'm going out with the BMW CCA of Sacramento, and we're gonna go race some go-karts. So these, I think they're LO206s. I think LO206s. I'm pretty sure it's like a sealed style Briggs & Stratton on E85, pretty sure, with a kind of a harder compound tire. Now they may be different. It may be like a Tag 125, or it might be like a 100cc Yamaha. I'm not totally sure because I haven't rented these ones yet, but pretty cool event. It's not like your normal little thing. These ones go about 50 miles an hour and that sort of deal. I've been out here twice before on a Tag 125, which is a freaking blast. Those go-karts are so much fun. They freaking rip, and yeah, it's just a blast. So we're gonna get out there, we'll continue, get there. I'll show you guys what the cart looks like and all that. Entry fee for the go-kart track is $5, so glad I brought some cashola. They take credit card as well, but sometimes these things don't. Yeah, that's interesting. They really didn't say that on the flyer, so I'm glad I brought some cash with me, like I said. $100 to race today with BMW CCA. Should be pretty rad. I'm not sure what they're gonna do, if it's just gonna be like open hot laps, or if it's gonna be like a grid for time. Like, hopefully we have timers on the carts. I'm pretty sure we do. It'd be cool, like, if they kind of like figure out a grid of who the fastest drivers are, and, you know, kind of grid them in order like that, and then maybe do something. I don't really know. We'll find out. Here we are. That's gravel. Jesus. Gravel parking lot. I don't remember this. Pretty cool. Alright, so we are transponded up. I guess I'm 121 for the day. We'll get times, and then I think we're just kind of gonna go, and then they'll break us up into groups depending on speed and stuff like that. Should be cool.
something's up. I went off, obviously.
No, there's just a... There's a rock popping under it. I saw it. There it is. Hang on, don't move.
Tires got a little greasy.
Yeah.
So I'm only really braking on one.
There you go.
Cool. Just that one.
Thank you.
getting you faster because I was pushing you. I'm like, oh, here's some extra corner exit speed. All right, guys, so because I had the quickest times out there last time, but even the last event, this is number 3, I start in the back and basically have to work my way up. So that's fun. Let's see what we can do. It's going to be a good time. That's a good cart, man.
All right, so as far as that race goes, that was fun. I think I passed everybody, and that cart was set up very, very well. That was awesome. Good job, guys. That was good. Oh. All right, guys, so that was super fun. It was really a great group out here with the BMW CCA. Super fun time. The way they're organizing the track out here is just awesome. Let me know down below if you guys are watching this video and you're in the Sacramento area. We could get a league going on. Like, if I have a meet, I want to do something. I want to race you guys. I want to do something like that. That would be fun to me. Like, I don't like car meets. It's whatever. I like doing thing meets. So that would be super cool. Yeah. See ya. So something like that would just be really awesome. See ya, Brian. Yeah, something like that would be just really awesome to do, and we could actually like get like our own little group out here, and you know, I could rent out like the full track on a weekday, like a weekday night or something like that. So yeah, if you're in Folsom, Sacramento, I don't know, maybe even a little bit further, that would be really rad. We could get groups together and do something like that, because this place is really fun, and the people that are running it are doing a very good job of like organizing it, and I think that it's ran very, very well now. And honestly, I think it's staying open till like 8 o'clock at night during the summer, which is really cool because it stays light out till right around 9 p.m. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching, guys. Comment down below. Let me know how you think I did. If I screwed up on lines, you know, you can talk shit or whatever down below, which is totally fine. But I actually did better than the instructor. I ran a 43.033 flat, which I think was one of the fastest times for the day, for sure. I mean, out of our group, it definitely was. I beat the instructor that was out there too, and he instructs for like little formula cars out at Laguna Seca, so that's always good. That's always like kind of a confidence booster. But yeah, let's get out here. Let's race. Let's see what we can do. All right, later, guys, and wrench on.